Well, they're a combination of things. The first one is the president's ignorance, and that goes to the point about thinking that Nepal and Bhutan, which incidentally he also mispronounced as Nipple and Button, are part of India, which they're not.
Wait, seriously? That's what he said?
Seriously.